and they're relatively cheap. I mean, I would say on average to get a halfway decent one, expect to spend like $2,500. But they're comfortable. You stand up and you book, you boogie. I don't know if you can go on Kent trails with that. I have my doubts. Kent trails is really for the exercising part of it. So bicycling, rollerblading, skateboarding, running, walking. Yeah. But I think they're pretty cool. All right, guys, I'll see ya. Have a good day.